for the Pledge of Allegiance and remain standing for the moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Under the Texas flag, I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Good morning, Bush Middle School. I'm Hannah Rose.
And I'm Joshua Polavarki.
And these are your morning announcements. Today for lunch, we will be having cheese enchiladas with or without chili, or a chicken tamale with Spanish rice, seasoned pinto beans.
Plus a choice of three fruits and vegetables.
They have tabulated the results, and the winners have been crowned.
Tune in tomorrow as we will be interviewing Bush's winners of the first annual salsa contest.
Do you like munching on a tasty Whataburger while being entertained by Bush's top-notch theater department? Bush's spring show is just around the corner. Here's Emiliano with more information.
Hey Bulldogs, just a reminder that our theater department will be having their spring show on Tuesday, May 8th at 6:30 in the cafeteria. Come see our murder mystery dinner theater show entitled The Nifty 50s Malt Shop Murder. Tickets include a hamburger, chips, a drink, and dessert. Join us for our throwback musical spring show. You can buy tickets with any cast member or on Friday in the cafeteria during your lunch for $15. See you all there.
Remember, you can buy tickets from any theater kid or during lunch.
You saw the amazing cover on the announcements last week. This will be Bush's 20th anniversary, so the yearbook will be even more special.
You can purchase one by visiting the Bush webpage, or you can bring cash or a check for $45 to the AV Tech Lab. Get yours today before supplies run out.
Well, Bush Middle School, these have been your morning announcements. I'm Hannah Rose.
And I'm Joshua Polavarti.
And have a Infinity War Wednesday.